with Ms. Nagima Alimbekova, a presentation about ICT for herd management in mountain grassland. Ms. Nagima Alimbekova is coming from Pasture Department and Livestock Breeding, Ministry of Agriculture, Water Resources and Rural Development of the Kyrgyz Republic, Kyrgyzstan. Please, Ms. Nagima Alimbekova, hello, hello, please.
Hello.
What is yours?
Good morning, good afternoon, good night. Thank you for Dr. Hasrat Arjumet and all staff for organizing such kind of very big summer and interesting summer school. My presentation demonstrate. My name is Alimbekova Nagima, and I am GIS specialist in LMDP 1-2 projects which are financed by IFAD, and Sibelius project, which is financed by UK Space Agency and realized for Department of Pasture and Livestock Breeding of the Ministry of Agriculture, Water Resources and Rural Development of Kyrgyz Republic.
It's okay now.
My presentation is contain two very big work which was done by these two projects. The first is early warning system for pasture users. The second is open data cube, and third is database on management and use of pastures and pasture infrastructure. First of all, a little bit about our country. More than 93% of territory of Kyrgyzstan is occupied by the Tian Shan and Pamir Alai mountain range, which are covered with natural pastures. And the total area is 9 million hectares, but all our pasture areas is not usable for pasture users because some areas is degraded, and the 64% of population of Kyrgyzstan lives in rural areas where the livestock sector is most powerful component of the economy, and it employs 30% of the total work force in the agriculture economic sector. And from year to year, global climate change is observed and covered various areas, such as the conditional and access of natural resource, infrastructure of settlements, and etc. Kyrgyzstan is an agrarian country in which the main income of the population comes from agriculture and animal hence boundary adaptation to climate change is needed. Satellite image is one of the source which help us to monitoring climate change in the world. Satellite imagery allows to analyze change of temperature, vegetation, cover, land conditions, snow cover, and etc. The visualization map provides information about the environment of Kyrgyzstan obtained from the AXES satellite image. The main categories of information are rangeland, snow cover, drought, temperature, optical images. In 26 January 2009 in our country accepted law of pasture, and begin to this law of pasture a lot of changes happen in our country, and big three project big for this reform influence financed by IFAD and World Bank projects. And the first project, very big project, it's agricultural investments and surveys project. It's IFAD and World Bank. After that, the two project, livestock development one and two, which is divided in to north and south of our country. And third, next project, improving pasture and livestock management. It's project which contain two oblasts. It's World Bank project, and other, it's Sibelius project financed by UK Space Agency. This project worked into oblasts. Livestock and market development projects. The goal of the project is to continue poverty reduction and enhance growth in pasture communities. The objectives of the project are to improve livestock productivity and climate resilience of pasture communities reflected in improved to livestock farmers. The project consists three components. The first component is community-based pasture management and vulnerability reduction. The second is livestock health and production surveys. Third, diversification and market value change initiatives and project management. And this work, which I will present, was done in first component. Livestock and market development project contains the next action. It's the digitizing of cartographical materials of the borders of pasture committees. Training of pasture committees on the use of GPS, Google Earth Pro, and mapping to use cartographical materials for pasture management plan. And next is mapping of pasture in Kyrgyzstan, carrying out the work of determining the current information of pastures. What is early warning system? This is also one of the big our work. This work is this work was done with Kyrgyz Hydromet organization, which is responsible for forecast in our country. In contrast of the mechanism of the emergency response in case of disasters, the system of the early warning of the most important tools that contribute to the prevention of disaster and ensuring the readiness of potential hydrometeorological station. Next, hydrometeorological hydrometeorological risk and threats are storm, strong wind, snowstorm, frost, drought, and hydrological risk and threats, flood, landslides, etc. Mechanism of the early warning system for pasture users, which developed for our country, is the first all data from a satellite image from automatical meteor station in our regions, which collect real data and send to the server, to the Kyrgyz Hydromet. And after that, specialist of synoptic, this all data calculate and create automatically forecast and send to the to the server of pasture department and visualize to the early warning system on the website. And also for this system develop mobile application which pasture users use for their life. On the picture present, it's a website of the early warning system. This for the main area on the project, we pay attention very for our pasture, which is far away. And for going this pasture, sometimes pasture users spend maybe around 1 week. And we put the all layers on this map and this infrastructure, roads and other buildings, and also who is which parcels belong to which pasture committees, because our land divided to the pasture committees. And how many animals should use, and real situation, how many animals are grazing in that place. Because in sometimes when snow or storm or some climate hazards happen, our pasture users can't to manage, and we have some situation, a lot of animals died. That's why this system help to pasture users for plan when they plan to move in far pastures. And also in this pasture, for example, hazards divided in four types. It's if on the map no color, white color, no, it is, it means no awareness needed. If the on the map colored potential dangerous, it means yellow color. If orange, it's dangerous, and the red color, it is very dangerous. And when clicking the flag on this map, you can to read all information about this rayon, how many days and which day you should pay attention, and etc. Also in this website, possible to find agrometeorological bulletin. It's also comes from Kyrgyz Hydromet. You can read about one quartal and monthly, quartal and decade information. It is information always comes from Kyrgyz Hydromet. Next session is useful information. Useful information is information about our pastures, which is main and where a lot of animals and useful place. And last, and also one small instruction, what you should do when some hazards happen, like instruction. And the last one is cartographical materials. And as I told before, also for this website, developed mobile version, and you can see information for 3 and 10 days. Before, Kyrgyz Hydromet in our country can predict only for 3 days, and our project help to organize some training, buying new software and server equipment for calculating forecast for 10 days. Because it's useful and needed for our pasture users. Next is Kyrgyz Open Data Cube. These tools developed by Project Sibelius, which financed by UK Space Agency, and in our country also Mercy Corps. The following tasks are considering with the framework of the project: a baseline study, the aim to better understand real situation in our pilot regions, and choose two pilot regions, develop of the Kyrgyz Open Data Cube and the map visualization, and training in the application of the KDS for carrying out various analysis of satellite images. First developed tools, the one is visualization map, the second is the Kyrgyz Open Data Cube. The Kyrgyz Data Cube, it's all size of Data Cube 13 terabytes, and also which is contained Sentinel-2, Landsat modules, and VIRS satellite images. And this all data and Kyrgyz Data Cube installed in physically in one server, which gives for one organization the name of the organization CAYAC, Central Asia Institute of Earth Observation. And the data access and training, data access for everyone, not require training, and every users can use because it's easy and interesting for understanding. Next is WMS and web coverage service. Also, we can to use this data can use organization who specialized with in agriculture sector and natural resource, etc. And next last one is Phyton. Phyton it's for developers. Who, for example, Ministry of Emergency, they have specific task and they do some analyze and create own map. And this Kyrgyz Data Cube is useful for such kind of organizations. and satellite Earth observation are used for land monitoring, vegetation, soil moisture, snow cover, agriculture, emergency service. And in this project, we organize training for pasture committees twice. The first we training, and after that our UK team to also online organize online training for understanding. And in first training they give promise to add some points which is useful for they, for example, quickly find to their borders pasture location. And we add these all items and doing for easy and better for using pasture committee. Next is organizing training for organization which they have GIS department or GIS staff who can do analyzing. This is a website. On the website possible to find short instruction, short data information, contacts with project staff, and you can see all information in Facebook, and also possible to navigate select date. Every 10 date you updated all maps, and you can manage and select data which you want to use. Look the data, the base layers, the base layers in this website are presented oblast, rayon, and Ayel Ökmötü and pasture committees borders. And you can find also with villages and cities area which you want. And also after choosing area, you can create map and export it directly from this website in TIFF and TIFF and JPEG or PDF format.
Ms. Nagima, 3 minutes, please. 3 minutes, okay. You have to conclude.
Next, last one instruction, it is a database of management and use of pasture infrastructure. Database on the management is and use of pastures and operational tools that is created to implementation of operational accounting, analyzing, controlling and management management and use of pasture, providing all interested parties with reliable, complete and update to information, providing the possibilities of control by local self-government bodies, state bodies, and use of pasture lands and mapping of the pasture committees. And this database contain information about pasture committee, staff of pasture committee, how many people are working, information of pasture committee, and income of people. Next session about animals, how many animals and what type of cost they should pay for every cattle or horse who which they use for parcels. And also next session is pasture. Pasture is containing information about real area, how many hectares, what type of pasture, is it good pasture or is it degraded or with shrubs or with stones, something like this. And next is finance, how many income they plan, and how many incomes, they collect from giving tickets for pasture users. And last one is section is GIS section. we add all, for example, one pasture committee, how many parcels they have, borders, and also inner borders, and what type of pasture, and some pasture, for example, before people use for pasture, but now it's changing and people begin to use for some, for example, garden or croplands, for this. And according to this, if LMDP second project now is finishing this big work, and government and pasture department can understand real situation and real area, how many hectares have every pasture committees, which help they to save or correct manage managing land and have good results. Thank you for attention.
Thank you very much for this quite a deep insight into the situation in Kyrgyzstan. Ms. Nagima.